What is albinism and how is it diagnosed? This might be a question that has crossed your mind, and today we're going to delve into it. Albinism is an inherited genetic condition that reduces the amount of melanin pigment formed in the skin, hair, and eyes. Albinism occurs in all racial and ethnic groups throughout the world. Now let's dive into the diagnosis process. The first step in diagnosing albinism involves a complete eye examination by an ophthalmologist. The ophthalmologist will look for signs such as nystagmus, a condition where the eyes move rapidly and uncontrollably, strabismus, an abnormal alignment of the eyes, and photophobia, a sensitivity to light. However, having any of these conditions alone does not necessarily indicate albinism. Therefore, the ophthalmologist will also examine the retina and iris of the eyes to check if they have developed correctly. Even though there's no treatment for albinism itself, the conditions that often accompany it are treatable. For example, strabismus can be addressed with glasses or even surgery. Glasses also aid in improving vision and reducing light sensitivity. For children with low vision, there are low vision aids such as handheld magnifiers. Older children and adults can benefit from glasses with small telescopes attached. These lenses can assist with both near and far vision. Creating a supportive environment is crucial for a child with albinism. Parents, students, and teachers can collaborate to ensure the child's seating, lighting, and optical aids in the classroom are conducive for learning. Peer support groups are also beneficial for children and adults with albinism. They can provide a sense of community, teach positive attitudes and coping skills, and offer valuable resources. To summarize, the diagnosis of albinism involves a thorough eye examination by an ophthalmologist looking for signs like nystagmus, strabismus, and photophobia. The ophthalmologist will also examine the development of the retina and iris. While albinism cannot be treated, the conditions associated with it can be managed. With the right support, individuals with albinism can lead fulfilling lives. We hope this video has shed some light on the diagnosis process of albinism, and remember, knowledge is power. Stay informed, stay healthy.